Skillz Physical Therapy started with a dream, and then with a vision and goals of helping other people to see them get better, free from pain, and help them get back to the things they enjoy most without any injection, medication, or surgery. We use several techniques such as cupping, dry needling, kinesiotaping, A-stim, and laser, which activates your own body to heal its own.
The laser and the cupping is unique to some physical therapy programs. It is what you would consider more homeopathic or alternative medicine treatments. And I'm very open to that. And so when I met Aime, it was great that she was so passionate about that and had found that committing to laser, which was an investment for her, is something that she has seen great benefits in her patients. And for that, I continue to see her. She is always a joy to see. She is a very thoughtful, passionate, kind, and professional young woman. And I look forward to supporting her going forward.
So what makes us different here at Skillz Physical Therapy is that we provide personalized treatment for each of our clients. We understand that everyone is different, so we tailor our specific treatment based on the needs of the clients and what they need and how they respond to it.
Been with Aime in therapy since January, and I adore Aime therapy for my back, transitioning from not being able to stand and walk to the heat laser brought an amazing change.
We started with massage to improve the circulation, decrease the tightness of the muscle. And then next we use the A-stim or instrument assisted soft tissue mobilization technique. So we can decrease the tight fascial system, tight muscles, and increase the blood circulation as well to improve mobility of the muscle and decrease pain.
Also, I had to come back for a second therapy session with Aime because I had knee surgery. And Miss Aime found a way to heal my knee quickly, again, with the heat therapy. And also with the exercises and things that she taught me to do, as well as giving me a book to take home and work out at home as well. So I would recommend Miss Aime therapy to anyone that has any kind of chronic pain, because my pain was chronic.
We also used the cupping to further stretch the muscle and the fascial system to decrease the spasms on the area.
And we noticed that big box companies, they were treating most of their patients as a factory. They didn't really pay attention to their specific need, and they were using a universal treatment method to treat their clients. So what makes us stand out is we personalize our treatment method for each client specifically, and we adjust depending on their pain level.
We started last year during the pandemic, and we thought we won't make it, but since we know Evanston needs us, we push through and continue our vision and our goals.